just a little bit caught in the middle. Life is a maze and love is a riddle. I don't know where to go, can't do it alone. I've tried.
Blue one and blue two, they are all artificial colors which make certain food have a more uniform color to stimulate the color of fruits and vegetables that aren't actually in the food.
Now, let's see blue number one. This is the figure of blue number one. Blue number one, as cobrillion blue, was originally derived from coal tar, although most manufacturers now make it from an oil base. Products like shampoo, like Lush, perform like Christian Dior, MAC's eyeshadows, candies like M&M's, cupcakes, and even toothpaste such as Tarte. It is also the cause of metabolic derangement or even death in patients with spaces. However, an unpublished study suggests the possibility that blue one cause kidney tumors. Blue one may not cause cancer, but confirmatory studies should be conducted. The dye can cause hypersensitive reaction.
This is the figure of blue number 2, which is a proof from of indigo carmine. In 1983, the FDA permanently lists blue number 2 for use in food and in just drugs. Blue number 2 is widely used in candies such as M&M, dog food and cereal, cherries, bubblegum favorite ice cream, color beverage like blue Hawaii. A series of toxicology studies using blue number 2 to test toxicities in rats. The results shows that the blue number 2 contain high quantity of chronic toxicity. The poor rats was of course unfortunately died. Blue number 2 cannot be considered safe given the statistically significant incidence of tumors, particularly brain glomerulus. There is no doubt that it should not be used in food.
It is said that we eat with our eyes as much as with our mouths, and that's certainly the case when we walk down the aisles of a supermarket.
Fresh products beckons us with its vivid colors and brightly colored packaging seem to draw our eyes to those brands instead of competitors and countless products. From gel to flat loops, a color with bright synthetic dyes that turn an attractive mixture of basic ingredients and food additives into a luring novelty.
Companies like using them because they are cheaper, more stable, and brighter than most natural colors. In many foods that are target kids to make them more fun looking.
Yes, I have a colorful ice cream!
Sis, I want yours!